For a lot of people, even if they don't have pain at that time, pain is one of the main symptoms they're worried about. So we talk a lot about pain and the types of pain they might experience. But the other common ones are shortness of breath, decreased appetite, nausea and vomiting, bowel function, bladder function, and most importantly, I think, is more about how they're coping. Because a lot of times a physical symptom may not be the biggest issue, but it can be compounded by their level of coping.